say I love you. How can I charge you for a crime that I love? Fighting, climbing, trying to get to a level higher. Our lowest point is in the cloud. Honey, darling, just a name if you allow me. Baby, I'll come up with something on my own. Queen, and now that someone showed you that you're royal, baby, I feel so much better when you need me. There's gotta be a way, yeah. Just a better way to show you, even though you already know.
Be mine, you know, be mine, you know, be mine, you know, be mine.
Inside your heart, if you have room for a quiet man that wants to see you happy, how could you charge me for a crime that you love? Fighting, climbing, trying to get us to a level higher. Take my hand, I'll take you to the cloud. Queen, and now that someone showed you you were royal, take this love and keep it for yourself.
Music and poetry.
We're bringing you dance and so much more.
We're bringing you incredible art.
Created by some of the most beautiful, gifted, talented people on earth.
Welcome to the Corner Video Show. Come art with us.
Welcome to the Corner Video Show. I am one of your hosts, dear Miss Stevie, sitting with my super fine co-host.
It's your boy, Christian Troy. You know what it is. What's going on, everybody? Welcome.
Yes, yes, y'all. I'm so excited. It feels so good to be in like an artist's like home. And this is like one of the homes for artists, I think, in Columbus. We're at BurgerIM.
Yes, yes, yes.
Shout out to Ron Day.
121 South High Street,
and his beautiful wife. Yes. Hit that address for the people one more time.
Come on down to 121 South yes. High Street, Columbus, Ohio, baby. BurgerIM, delicious food, great atmosphere, and the home of the Corner Video Show. You know what it is?
Absolutely. So we're about to eat, we're going to drink, we're going to have fun, and y'all are going to have fun with us because yes, you're in for a serious treat. We have some of the most dope artists in Columbus, Ohio. Our local talent is like crazy.
Oh man, the talent is off the chain. We are overflowing here. We can never even be half full with the cup, baby. Somebody need to take a drink. Come holla at Ohio.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
We got the top 10 for them. We gonna count down. We gonna start this off today with Superstar K, Overtime, followed by
Lady Capone Massacre.
Yes, yes, yes. You guys ready? The Corner Video.
Thank you. I got some people that know that I love them, but I ain't got time to make all them calls. I stay up grinding shit, I'm really sleeping. The music and lean got me off the wall. If I gotta tell you I love you to show it, then you motherfuckers don't know me at all. If I gotta tell you I love you to show it, then you motherfuckers don't know me at all. My love works overtime. My hustle is overtime. I'm grinding like overtime. Know you when you wrong or right. I'm getting heavy, I'm deep in them trenches, I'm missing my babies, I'm off on the road. They calling like crazy, I'm chasing this paper to move out the projects and into a home. Dude, you're going, so fuck all these hoes. Just like a stripper, I came for the dough. I hit these stages, I'm raging by paper like pages, I book it, then I gotta go. Ain't told to mom since I left from the land. So many cities, don't know where I am. Charter room buses and planes, waking up in hotels and then they about to set up like camp. Okay, so sweating a nigga like damn. Even my woman, they straight from the plan. Since they got married, my brother got locks open, calling me, telling me, check on the fam. I'm out here jugging the streets once again. Profit the mood that they stay once again. They back to making the play once again. I wanna see all of my niggas win. I gotta see how I juggle them M's. Gotta cop three women, Bentley and Benz. Get on TV with a couple of friends. The hustle is real and this shit never ends. Hey. Sorry I ain't took the time to call. I'm moving so that we could have it all. The balance makes it hard, sometimes I fall. Yeah. I got some people that know that I love them, but I ain't got time to make all them calls. I stay up grinding shit, I'm really sleeping. The music and lean got me off the wall. If I gotta tell you I love you to show it, then you motherfuckers don't know me at all.
If I gotta tell you I love you to show it, then you motherfuckers don't know me at all.
My love works overtime. My hustle is overtime. I'm grinding like overtime. Know you when you wrong or right. Hey. Yeah.
A burglary. This is not what you want, like emergencies or like me Capone in a perfect beat. I'm gonna do my thing, that's for certainly. Like sun to the face, this shit hurt to see. You sun to your face, better stay in your place. I bet this type shit just ruin your day. Got me some shooters that move when I say. Notice a weight like a two in a day. But it's no playing, I mean what I say when I say it. Niggas don't got no remorse when they land. Bunch of agators, we go Super Saiyan. Boy, you can come lose your life, you keep playing. Really don't do all the extras and shit. When investing in shit, I'm protecting the shit. Really don't do all the flexing and shit. Family tie, we the steppers and shit. Do whatever the fuck that I want. Don't know what type of time that y'all on. Gang still slide for me if I'm wrong. You little niggas still moving like pawns.
Niggas, they don't know of me. Bitches don't know of me. I bet I ride on 4Gs. Me and my homies. Play with me, a murder scene. Gon' let that Draco see my nigga keep
No scream, shut up, bitch. Don't scream. Shh. Let me tell you niggas something about me. Been in the hood since 03. Y'all need to call me OG. Just stating facts. Y'all niggas worship a rat. Thought you was solid. Thought you had my back. Told me to shoot. Nigga, what it do? Man, it's Draco sad. When anybody knows, tell the cops everything. Snitch, ha. When anybody knows, tell the cops everything. Snitch, ha.
Niggas, they don't know of me. Bitches don't know of me. I bet I ride on 4Gs. Me and my homies play with me a murder scene.
So, Eastwood, I moved here in the 8th grade and went to Champion Middle School. And this is my old house, 1424 Eastwood. It is beautiful. It's beautiful. They've done a pretty good job. They've done a pretty good job. But this was my street. There was black people all on the street. Some of my best friends lived right here. On the corner, we used to ride our bikes in the parking lot. That is a synagogue over there. Berg Street was very different. this was where the local apothecary did business.
Apothecary.
Street pharmacist, if you will. But there used to be a bus stop right over here. And there was not a library here. This is very recent. But I used to walk to school, and I was a Tigerette. So on game days, I'm gonna park up here. On game days, I would be in my uniform and walk up the street and stuff, and people would come out and wave at me and whatnot. And then we would march to Harley Field from East High. So this is home.
Welcome back to the Corner Video Show. What you just heard right there, number one.
Number 10.
No, number one.
Number 10.
Nah, number one, my beautiful, beautiful, beautiful co-host, dear Miss Stevie. Just hit y'all with
okay.
A high little intro, let y'all know who she is, where she comes from, and all that.
Okay, see what you did there.
But you know, as far as the music videos go, y'all did hear number 10, Superstar K, with Overtime, and number 9?
Listen, Lady Capone Massacre, I love your video. I loved it.
Yes.
It's like, yes. I'm not going to say I have a favorite, but I might have a favorite, and hey, it might be Massacre.
Well done, video. Well done.
We'll see. We're only on number 9,
yeah,
right?
Very well done. Choreographed video right there.
Yes.
Right now. We're coming to you live from Columbus, Ohio. You know what it is, baby. BurgerIM,
yes.
121 South High Street.
Yes.
Come down and get yourself a meal right now.
Mm-hmm.
We got some tenders and
onion rings
on the table. Mm-hmm. And you can see the spices popping.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? And actually, it's just making me kind of hungry. What's it taste like?
It's real good.
Real good?
Not this one because I touched it.
I still eat it. I'm just.
This
I will.
This is a family show.
This
Stop
is.
It.
I was
no,
talking about the
good.
Tender.
You talking about the tenders?
I was talking about the tender.
Oh, okay.
Only one.
Just and tender. And tender and onion ring.
Okay. Well, I'm going to stop at the tender because, you know what I'm saying, I don't want to get hurt. But like we said, we're down here at 121 South High Street, Columbus, Ohio, at BurgerIM. You guys need to make your way down here. Get yourself a good meal, you know what I'm saying? So, what's been going on, Stevie? How's life? You know what I'm saying? This is post-quarantine. Right. They're letting us out a little bit.
A little bit.
Right before Easter.
A little bit. You know what? I'm good. I have a video out. You can check it out at Dear Miss Stevie on YouTube.
Okay.
Follow me. Please like the video, share.
Yes.
I have a project out that's called Notes from the Margins. You can stream that on all the streaming services. I'm on Apple, and I'm on YouTube and Spotify, so definitely check that out. And I am also, obviously, your wonderful co-host for our countdown video show, The Corner.
Hey.
I am so excited to be here. It doesn't feel like we're totally back to normal, and I think that's okay.
Yeah,
I think that's okay.
It is okay. We're resilient. We'll work through it. I mean, but, yo, these submissions, we went through 40 different videos.
Mm-hmm.
40 different videos.
Mm-hmm.
In the month of March, just to get these top 10. So just understand, we need your artists, all the artists out here, all the top talent, to keep sending us stuff. You know what I mean? If you got anything, anything, you should go ahead and submit it at www.souldopeentertainment.com. You know what it is. So we can get that out there because you have fans like myself.
What I want to know is, can I submit a video of like the ASMR? Like, could I just be like crunching and that be the video the whole time? Is that, can I do that? Or like, let me try right now. See, look.
Oh. See, look.
Can you hear it? Is it doing it?
I don't really know about that. You know what I'm saying? If there's anybody out there right now who enjoyed that, you can actually reach out to Dear Miss Stevie and get you a copy of her chewing that onion ring.
I feel like I should try it.
I don't know. But back to this here countdown. You know what it is. We're back at number 8. We're going to start off with Reckless Rhymicide, Enemy of the State. Roll right into number 7. One of my favorites.
Ooh. TZ, Hot Tracks, Big Stepper.
Yo, shout out to TZ, Hot Tracks. Shout out to Drew B versus Andrew. You know what it is.
We're getting it down.
I am not the enemy, don't gun me down like Kennedy before I let him sentence me. I will summons Hennessy, I swear to tell the whole truth. Fuck it, I confess, if I got it on my mind, I'ma get it off my chest. I am not the enemy, don't gun me down like Kennedy before I let him sentence me. I will summons Hennessy, I swear to tell the whole truth. Fuck it, I confess, if I got it on my mind, I'ma get it off my chest. I think that they scared of me, matter of fact, they better be, cause I will shred that contract like it's made of cheddar cheese. Ain't talking about real money, ain't talking about nothing. I want at least a million, please don't think I'm bluffing. This is just a rhymicide, don't make it a homicide. Lyrically, I'm killing them unless they really wanna die. Know the feds are watching, so I put on a show. I unload a whole clip if they kick in my dough. All I sell is music, and that is not a crime. I'm a hip-hop psycho, I done lost my mind. Every word of every verse, I write it in blood. Maybe I'm dispassionate, I don't feel the love. My music ain't for radio, I won't pay for play. I'm streamed worldwide, today is not the day. You ain't gotta book me, I ain't even stressing. I believe in God, I look at it as a blessing. I am not the enemy, don't gun me down like Kennedy before I let him sentence me. I will summons Hennessy, I swear to tell the whole truth. Fuck it, I confess, if I got it on my mind, I'ma get it off my chest. I am not the enemy, don't gun me down like Kennedy before I let him sentence me. I will summons Hennessy, I swear to tell the whole trunk it. Fuck it, I confess, if I got it on my mind, I'ma get it off my chest.
Ramicide till I died, I hope that you understand. You disrespect that brand, you be doing the running man. Remember 09, got it in with that black scale. Now I'm moving strings and all my fans be the clientele. Network it, I'm with it, but I'm picky about the features. Every track I'm spitting, cracking by myself, I bring the ether. Demand my respect, no R.I.P. to Queen Aretha. Been grinding in the game while y'all was watching from the bleachers. Plus never had a sponsor, just invested in ourself. Ramicide till the wheels fall off and there's nothing left. Stay protected by the ass cap, been doing it since the ADAS. Label an enemy, so in the booth I gotta stay strapped. Refuse to sell my soul, see I won't sign.
Nope.
Independent out the gate and just what I don't mind. Plus we keep our feet moving, we focused on the grind. Stay yeah. off in that mold while I'm crossing
the line. I am not the enemy, don't gun me down like Kennedy before I let him sentence me. I will summons Hennessy, I swear to tell the whole truth. Fuck it, I confess, if I got it on my mind, I'ma get it off my chest. I am not the enemy, don't gun me down like Kennedy before I let him sentence me. I will summons Hennessy, I swear to tell the whole trunk it. Fuck it, I confess, if I got it on my mind, I'ma get it off my chest.
DJ Kid, this a hit for sure.
Real big stepper, nigga straight flex on. A nigga don't get back, I might become a felon.
Get back, get back.
What I'm tryna tell him.
Get back, get back.
Oh, what a nigga yell on.
A real big stepper, nigga straight flex on.
A nigga don't get back, I might become a felon.
Get back, get back.
What I'm tryna tell him.
Make me sick. Wanna fuck with the quiet kid till I start a ride. Get really violent. Now niggas know where your mama live. I know you drinking shit. You talking shit while you spilling shit like you wanna hit. But you really don't, cause we want to smoke. We got time for this. Bitch, fuck your confidence. My niggas rapping all kind of shit. Might line you up if you wrap it up. Then rip your pockets for them counterfeits. I mean that bankroll, that cell phone, and them shoes too. They might just take your life, then take your girl if they choose to. Bitch, I'm that general. Get back, nigga, move. Fuck do I keep telling you. Stop out, feel the shoes. No side, this the crib. Bitch, we live, we represent. Run shit, president. Go so hard, we get it in.
Real big stepper, nigga, straight flex on. A nigga don't get back, I might become a
left foot, stomp, clap,
left. Cause I'm right about right.
So, not right. His foot, the other foot. Yeah. Okay, you ready?
Cause
when I'm in the shower, I stuck with this one.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a good word.
Okay,
you can go. All right.
You look like
you're talking.
Stop it for you.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna go
step by step. That's what you're supposed to do.
Get back, get back.
What I'm tryna tell 'em.
Get back, get back.
Oh, what a nigga yell on.
A real big stepper, nigga straight flex on.
A nigga don't get back, I might become a felon.
Get back, get back.
What I'm tryna tell 'em.
Get back, get back.
Oh, what a nigga yell on.
Hopping up, hopping down, hopping silent, not a sound. It's crazy with all the status that I still got shooters round. Niggas fake, mushy made. Stay in a cloud of haste. Why you talking with your fingers and never up in my face? Real nigga stand, never lean. You poppin' purse, we smoking weed. We leveled up a masterpiece. Ain't no limit, you's a fiend. You's a worker, get you paid. I started with minimum wage. You be good, I get you raised. Cause that's what the boss pay. On me dangerous. Ain't too many wanna bank with us. Raise my funds, your interest up. Catch my car, show pussy fluff. That's money talk, I'll shut up ball. You niggas be mumbling, fumbling, stumbling. We just hit her trying to win, try not to sin.
My note to self. Love you. Love you like if loving you was wrong, I don't want to be right. Like twinkling stars and vibrant moons on warm summer nights. Like French horns and trombones playing all that jazz. Like earth is your mother and God is your dad. Love you. Love you proud and love you free. Love you like you is I, and I is me. And when you do so, love you. Love yourself abundantly. Blue Flame.
We're doing this for. I just want to know what we're doing this for. Like, what's
like,
going on?
Just relax. Like, you already, like, stiff and stiff.
Okay. All right. Look. welcome back. Welcome back to the Corner Video Show. Look, what the?
Man.
Welcome back.
Nah, man, look. Welcome back to the Corner Video Show. That didn't just happen. What y'all just witnessed right there, well, shout out to Blue Flame, number one. What, note to self, awesome poetry. You heard.
Beautiful poetry.
Yes, yes, definitely was. We heard TZ Hot Tracks, and also.
Wheezy, Do You.
Look, man.
Oh, I'm just, sorry, that's next. I was just so excited and look, ready
yeah,
for her.
Because I'm going to say, look, she didn't so beat ready. Me in arm wrestling. That didn't, that. I knew we were back on air,
okay, listen,
and
rematch.
You know what I'm saying? I lost my focus, and she just smashed me down, and I was thinking about
it's
chicken.
This chicken is so good. We're at BurgerIM.
Look, man.
I don't know if you guys can see. So what I'm trying to do is start my career in ASMR.
Okay.
And so what you do is you just, like, make noises. So I'm going to be, like, tapping and, like, clinking, and then I'd be like this.
Anyone who knows me. Knows that I'm not at, it was an AM, what was that?
ASMR.
ASMR? Nah, man. I need a little bit of silence. Nope. The only thing I need sounding like mac and cheese is mac and cheese. Look, see, get your mind out the gutter. That was Reckless, Ramaside with Enemy of the State, and TZ Hot Tracks with Big Stepper, featuring Drew B. You know what I mean?
I did. I enjoyed those.
Yeah. Now, look.
The creativity. First of all, shout out to anybody that is creating in the middle of a panini. We are in a whole panorama. And I just feel like it's been very difficult for anybody to be creative, you know, in the midst of that, right?
Facici.
It's a, like in the middle of a picnic table. It's really hard to, like, focus and concentrate.
I had to physically recorrect, like, it's.
What?
Picnic table.
We're in the middle of a Penelope. It's been really hard for people, and people have been to creating and making these videos.
Look, if you're out there and you've had a stroke because you've been stuck inside the house forever.
Right,
because
we're in the middle of a Piccadilly.
This pandemic, I understand. I totally do. So that's why us here at Soul Dope have brought you incredible videos from incredible artists from all over the place. Now, let me reiterate. Yo, I want you guys to know that this isn't just local. Soul Dope accepts submissions from any artist of any genre, from any place, and we give you love. So, I mean, if you're over there in Timbuktu and you fire, hit me with it. If you're in Detroit, hit me with it. Shout out to, you know what I'm saying, my cats out there in Cleveland, Columbus, Cincinnati, small towns around in Ohio. We got mad love for you. But any
Absolutely.
Artist, please submit your music. Submit your music.
Absolutely.
You know what it is.
Also, shout out to Detroit, Pittsburgh, Philadelphia,
yeah.
Chicago,
yeah.
Indianapolis, all of these, Louisville. Like, we have so many other, like, sister cities that are producing wonderful independent talent. And I think that they're worthy of our time, our attention, and our listens. I mean, the spins help. The spins help. You okay over there? Lick my lips. I got chicken on them.
Yeah, you got some chicken on your lips.
Okay.
Was it delicious?
It was
so
good. It's the seasonings.
Back to the countdown. You know what it is. Soul Dope Entertainment, the Corner Video Show, baby. Up next, we got Wheezy, Do You, at number 6.
Finally.
You know what it is.
That's who I was waiting on.
Yes, 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 yes.
And then we got my play cousin.
Hey, that's my boy. You know what it is.
King Thunder.
King Thunder, you know
what you heard about me.
What you heard. I love that video. Submit.
Spreading business round town.
Well, I heard.
Just to you. 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 Just to you.
Good luck, Breeze.
Just to you.
Yeah, check it out. From an amateur to a vet, I'm repping the best set. When it come to making hits, son, it's a straight threat. Bird from the three-point jump is wet. Celebrate like it's your birthday. Bottles and more wet. Drove all in the air. Couple dollars to spare. This joint colder than the polar bear. Lyrics to share. Crate digger for Sheezy. Coast City and Wheezy. Do you. Shout out to Dilla. This shit easy.
Just to you, 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 just to you. I wanna rock shows with my homies and tour the world until but along my path, my plants have changed and showed me that everybody ain't your friend.
Yo, it's Thunder. Everybody got something to say. They don't really know. I don't even know a quarter, let alone knowing the half. You know what I'm talking about? Check this out, though.
You ever heard a story about me? First you make sure it's the truth. And speaking nothing but the truth is exactly what I'ma do. You ever seen your cousin dead from suicide and lose your cool? Because the gun a nigga did it with, he borrowed it from you. Ever had a rifle put up to your head and couldn't move? Even though your pride is tough, your ass flinched and ass shoot. You ever had a sister murder? Couldn't save a motherfucker? Went to see her body, shit wasn't even the same color. Ever wrecked your car and almost fucking killed your own brother? By the grace of God, y'all live and still got love for one another. Had a homie do you dirty to the point that you said fuck him. Then he died, you cried for days because the fact you still loved him. Ever had your mama hurt you in some ways you can't imagine? Ever gang bang ran through houses with guns blasting? Ever been in jail or seen blood squirt from someone's eyes? All because he wouldn't shut his mouth and met the wrong guy. What you heard about him? Huh? You tell me, what you heard about him?
That's what I want to know.
What you heard about? Huh? Tell me what you heard about. Check this out. You ever told the wrong path, and now your ass can't find a job? Or had your clothes, guns, shoes, and everything you own robbed? Threw your setup like some food you ate upset your stomach? Or bought some niggas in the hood for trying to play you for nothing? Or had your auntie pass away, they kept the family together? Or got your ass locked out the house, stuck in the cold-ass weather? You ever slept out in the grass, cause you was hustling all night? Seen two niggas die in your face in plain sight? Or seen a younger get robbed, the word changed his whole life? Now he fucked up in ahead, now he can't get himself right. You had the teachers call you dumb and say you never gonna make it. Now they see you stunting hard and now the motherfuckers hate it. Ever rap so fucking long that your fucking voice gave out? Cause you was passing all these bars hoping that that could be your way out. I tried to reach a goal and had your woman shoot it down. That's why I be going hard and I don't choose to fuck around. So what you heard about me? What you heard about me? Now you tell me what you heard about me. Is they talking? All I want to know is what you heard about. Yeah. What you heard about.
They had some going wrong, he turned on me, man.
Yeah.
All over.
That's all I want to know.
What's real?
They might not have been telling you the whole truth.
And I ain't even telling you half the story. It's King Thunder.
Welcome to Cleveland 23rd, baby. As I say here, and I thought about it, this corner right here is humble, humble beginnings. When I sit here and I think about my life at, 1021 23rd, East 23rd Street, I was humble. I was still learning how to manage the game. I was still learning how to manage myself and learning about who I was. I was learning about this great, great, wonderful area around here and the history that came along with it. I was thinking about making an escape, you know what I mean? But here I am, 20 or so odd years later, and I just thought to myself last night, man, I miss the North Side. So I thought to myself, what better way to pay tribute to the North Siders and the North End than to bring us back, baby? This is where it all started. This is where it began. This is where I became all day, every day. This is where Christian came out of his box and out of his shell. One of the landmarks around this area right here is known as the Crack House. It stands right on the corner of Cleveland and 23rd. You know what I'm saying? This specific side of town was once hustling and bustling as far as blacks go. And then, as you know, crack hit. Not just crack, but several other drugs. This specific block right here was heavily struck. This used to be known as Sesame Block, Cleveland and 23rd. In our city back in the day, you could only get certain products in certain areas, you know what I'm saying? And this is one of them. This was begun by a preacher, if I'm not mistaken. He wanted to do something for the neighborhood and wanted to make it specific and really make it stand out. Now, when I first got out here as a kid, I didn't understand, you know what I'm saying, coming from the hood, why you would want people to call your spot a crack house. But when you break it down, I understood it. A pastor helped make it. Christ rehabilitates or revives after crack kills. It destroys so much in this area. This has been responsible for saving so many lives and bringing so many people back from the depths of hell, from the depths of addiction, from the struggles and pains that come along with it. It's restored a lot of lives, and it's a staple. It might look a little quiet now, but coronavirus. Should I have Ziploc bags full of crack I was peddling? My neighborhood was sick, where the medicine? Should I ain't understand, just wanted to be the man. And to a broke nigga, every dollar's heaven sent. Them dead presidents broke the rules and bought you the dopest shoes. Look around and you'll see the evidence. Them white kids had what we wanted. Billy had him a father watching Family Matters heighten damages. Kept getting sent to the office. School ain't had shit to offer, a broken system. I'm just trying to manage it. Started smoking cannabis, fucking with a Spanish bitch. People look at me like Jamie, hate on her like Angela. My mama asked me when I'm changing, I ain't even answer her. The people ask me about a leader, I ain't even standing up. Still trying to pull my pants up. Only time I feel alive is when I'm high like Angel does. So when the people anger us, hey.
We live right now?
We live right now.
Welcome back to the Corner Video Show. It's your boy, Christian Troy. Sitting right next to me is the beautiful, talented, dear Miss Stevie.
Yes.
You know what it is. You know what it is.
You know what?
What?
First of all, shout out to Weezy and her video, Do You.
Yeah.
Love you, boo. It was excellent.
Hey, man, we go way back. Weez from 161. Oh, man, remember Pub 161? Yo, wow. It used to be live. Sun shit used to be cool. And number five, King Thunder.
Hey.
Yo. What's, you know what I'm saying? Look, number one. The song is What You Know About Me. Mm-hmm. And I tell you what I know about you, sir. I remember when we were in school and you were battling one of our another one of our close friends, you know what I'm saying? I think it was Nut B at that time, War and Peace, aka Justin Pendleton, and the crowd was just all around and y'all was just going back and forth. Yo, back then, I didn't really, you know what I'm saying, speak up too much as far as like music went. I always had this mean mug on my face. I think I just got out of jail. Don't tell nobody. And it was dope, bro. You guys were dope. And just to see the fruition, just see all this come to be is just amazing. Amazing. Number five, baby. I love it. You know what I mean? Submissions.
Yes. So if you want to submit and you want to join the countdown,
yeah.
So what you're seeing, all these are the top 10 from the March submissions.
Yes,
so
yes.
So if you want to see your video in the May countdown,
yes,
you
yes.
have all of April to submit. Where can they submit their videos?
Send all of your submissions to souldopeentertainment.com. You guys need me to spell that? You need me to spell S-O-U-L-D-O-P-E entertainment. Yeah, I'm not spelling that part. .com. Be sure to send us your music. You know what I'm saying? We're looking for some amazing, amazing, amazing talent that's not getting the shine it deserves. Right now, we're down here at BurgerIM, Columbus, Ohio, 121 South High Street. Yes. And y'all can't see it, but we're in the presence of one of the greatest, one of the greatest, one of the greatest. Hey, Wise walked into the building, y'all.
Hey.
I tell you right now, if we had like a live studio audience right now at 121 South High Street, ladies be losing their minds, and I be yelling at them like, man, stop throwing your panties up here. Stop it. Stop it. You know what it is. So, Steve.
Some of us don't wear those.
Stevie.
So what?
Stevie.
Yes.
Where can they find you? You working on some stuff, right?
So they can follow me everywhere. I am on Instagram, Clubhouse, Twitter, Facebook, all at Dear Miss Stevie, and that is DearMSSTEVE. I, no E at the end. You will not find me. So, yeah, just follow me. I usually post when I'm performing or hosting. And all of the really great other albums and things that I'm working on, I post on all my social media. So, and speaking of talented, really talented musicians and rappers that just so happen to be from Columbus, that maybe you didn't know about. I think his name might be Christian Rocker. Where can people follow you, sir?
Name drop, baby. Look, thank you. I appreciate that. Cause I was immediately gonna tell y'all how to follow, you know what I'm saying, Soul Dope on Instagram. You know what I mean? At Soul Dope. Very simple. Very simple. You know what I'm saying? Facebook, The Corner Video Show. But as for myself, you can follow me at ALLDD. All day, every day. You know what I'm saying? Christian Rocker, Apple Music. Yeah, I make a little bit of music. I started making beats, too. This year, I'll be dropping 52 songs.
What?
You know, it's just for fun. It's what? Just for fun. So if you're looking for me, you know what I'm saying? Jump on your Apple Music. Jump on your Spotify, Pandora. You know what I mean? Tidal, any streaming service and type in Christian Rocker. Y'all hear some awesome music. You can love it, you can hate it, but you're going to hear it, baby.
Hey,
you know what it is. You know what it is. Just trying to get it out. Just trying to get it out.
You know what else we're about to hear?
What? What's that?
We're going to hear Kaz Oliver, M-I-A,
oh.
as number 4.
Now, yo, I just want to chime in and say, that's featuring Weezy. She did a cameo in that. You know what I mean? I'm just saying. Number 4, you know what it is. Now, number 3, amazing artist by the name of Kat.
I love this.
Whole things. You know what it is, because sometimes you just can't change. You just being the whole things, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know nothing about
this. It's the Corner Video Show. We in here, baby. BurgerIM, come on down.
Yeah.
Chanel, she rock it well. Shoot my shopping on a trail. Then caught a L. Took that shit like motivation. Yo, not a fail. Hope eventually I make a break out of shell. Nothing like the rest, I'm not just anybody. It's what they all be saying, I know, but still they not me. Love the way that DG compliment the body. Be shining, trying to hit these streets, yo, while she sitting shoddy. You got me? Okay, quarantining. On the weekend, even though we clean, yo, we in for the evening. Shit could be our little secret. Yo, can you keep it? That's right, I know a nigga speaking. I was just thinking, drinking, let it sink in. Real shit, let's get in my A. Get lit, chill shit, why not?
stay. Don't get shit twisted. Ain't trying to read your mind. Just trying to ease your mind. It's what you need in life. Real shit. Let's get in my A. Get lit. Chill shit. Why not stay? Don't get shit twisted. Ain't trying to read your mind. Just trying to ease your mind. Just what you need in life. Teddy Riley, Ronnie, Ozzy, Shorty right beside me. Perfect timing. Start unwinding while her seat reclining. I mean, no lie, they ain't like me. You down? Let's ride. Thank you kindly. Martini with the olive. Let's switch it up, get polished. No matter what the odds is, we kill this shit regardless. We drip the hardest, no type of effort. We never bother. And what you spending, my nephew, is how you spend them dollars. But still, we keep on pushing. The windows never tinted. Soon as you step up in this, they trying to check the business. So don't be timid. Just make a visit. Cause ain't no limits. That's if you ever with. Real shit, let's get in my A. Get lit, chill shit, why not stay? Don't get shit twisted, ain't trying to read your mind. Just trying to ease your mind. It's what you need in life. Real shit, let's get in my A. Get lit, chill shit, why not stay? Don't get shit twisted, ain't trying to read your mind. Just trying to ease your mind. It's what you need in life.
Going back and forth. forth. 7 whole days, this is who I am. I never gonna change. I got
If you've never chilled with Dear Miss Stevie.
What you about to say?
Shit, how you lit.
What?
Shit, how you lit about
who?
2 p.m. Especially if y'all go get chicken. From BurgerIM, 121 South High Street. You know what it is. That's where we're at, baby. You know what it is.
This
the corner video
though.
Show, baby.
This chicken, though.
How's that chicken?
I mean, we've been stuck in this whole, like, you know, panacea. And I feel like when we come together and we create community in places, that's what's important. And BurgerIM is one of those places that you can do that. And the chicken is fine.
Yes, yes, yes. Now, I want to give a shout out, number one, to every artist submitting their music for today's countdown, for this month's countdown. And what you guys just heard right there was number 4 and number 3. At number 4, Kaz Oliver, M.I.A. Yo, I like the video work on that.
Me
I like.
Too.
Shout out to AU on the
Me
production
too.
Of that too. You know what I'm saying? We got a lot of talented artists. AU, the audio unit, makes some dope beats. Check them out. Check them out. And at number 3,
Cat with Ho Thangs.
Ooh.
Ho Thangs. Ho Thangs. You know what else? Shout out to the artists who may not think that you can submit your video because you're not a singer or a rapper, and that is simply not true. We want your TikToks. We want your IG videos. We want any video that is showcasing a talent that you have that displays your artistry. If you're independent, this is the platform for you.
Content. Give us good content. You want to get some viewers? You want to get your name out there? You just want to integrate into more communities, into more places? This is where you do it. So Dope Entertainment, baby.
Comedy skits, poetry, dance. We want to see your artistry. This is the place to display it. And then what's really exciting, eventually we'll have a voting show. So the viewers, so it's important that you share this, but the viewers will get an opportunity to decide who is in our top 10 every month.
It's not just that. We do movers and shakers too. We
That's
do fashion.
Right.
You doing
fashion.
Something inside of your city. You move
fashion.
It, you shake fashion. Look. This
Speaking
right here.
Fashion.
This right here brought to you by none other than the great people at Walmart, baby. You know what it is, you know what I'm saying?
Walmart.
This right here, nope, not today.
Okay.
$7.99. $7.99. And you can be as fly as me, son. These Stonewashed jeans right here.
Not the stonewashed jeans.
Look at these right here.
Not the
Look at these jeans.
Jeans
right here.
Not the
17
Zaddy
bones,
jeans.
Baby. Look, I had to get nostalgic with them. You know what
get
I'm saying? I'm an 80s baby. Pow!
Get nostalgic with them.
You know what it is.
That's back when you had to blow in a cartridge
hey,
to
$9.99,
like
look,
make the game work.
It's not where you shop. It's how you shop.
It's
what you put together.
Shop. It's how you shop.
Plus, you got to be kind of fine.
I feel like if you want to dress Mr. Christian Rocker, or if you'd like to dress me...
You got some fashion out there? Prolific designs?
Let us know.
You know
we can wear your stuff
you know,
on the show.
We will.
Hit up www.souldopeentertainment.com.
Follow us on IG at Soul Dope. Facebook, The Corner Video Show. Me, A-L-L-D-E-D. She?
D-E-A-R-M-S-S-T-E-V-I.
Back to the countdown.
Hey, hey.
We got number 2.
Number 2 already?
The third power.
I'm sad. Well, we're going to let that be a surprise. I want the folks to just tune in and go for this ride with us. We're going to bring in number 2 and then number 1. Stay tuned. It's a secret. You don't like secrets? You can't keep a secret?
I'm We don't talk no more. Where did the love go? I'm emotionally unstable, y'all know cold. My heart get colder as I get older. Inhale a lot of doja, I've been searching for closure. The courtroom and stage, gotta keep composure. This Henny in this flask got my uncle kosher. The charters got dropped, now we sip a mimosa. A young Sam Sosa, a Casanova. Knock the hell aloud like a nigga Jehovah. Pretty thick chick, red bone, brand on the sofa. A red Testarossa, face on a poster. Educated black nigga changing the culture. Vultures is lurking, bass heads is perking. Hood rats twerking, elevator is working. My mind glistening, my words hitting home. The world need to hear my voice from Jim Rome.
After all of those mistakes we made, they still elevate.
You try to tell them, but they ain't listen. We make the elevator smell just like the kitchen. We going up.
True story.
My mother, she a saint. My father was a G. It ain't no good and evil, only what you bred to be. Die young, live fast, no country for our past. Them crackers took our dads, now we wave electric flags. Bloodlines, they the shot, it's bliss on the block. Too cool for your school while we paint with our thoughts. Now we in too deep, preaching dreams to the sleep. Like Muhammad on the comet, coming down for the hood to see. Bright, like Christ enlightening. Lockman, the brightling of life's a hiding. Wife getting piped in, beautiful night then. Stages, lights in the mic. It's nice then, sipping tea, smoking lemon G. Holy Bible sitting next to me. Go ahead and jump if you want. You can try, but you can't kill energy.
After all of those mistakes we made, still elevate.
You try to tell them, but they ain't listen. We make the elevator smell just like the kitchen. We going up.
Family mannequin, money keep on vanishing, and money's in my hand again. I'm taking back the land from them, grinding like a fan again, cheering in the stands with them, doing the wave, cause we the new slaves. Niggas is so paid, laying up in the shade, while on the block he was raised, the cops spraying raid. Sisters is getting brave, single mothers they raise us, young men in the kings, while baby daddies is K's. This shit won't ever end, pass go pay the rent, even though this ain't the situation everybody in. Just another apartment window story from PA, from your neck of the woods to Forest Park where we played Wiffle Ball World Series. Can you hear me? Rose-colored shades, couldn't see the world clearly. Dollar, dollar, Bill Clinton in hell, searching for heaven, living in hell.
My friend, we have arrived. It's a bittersweet ending because we're at the end of our countdown. That's the bitter. But the sweet, the oh so sweet, is that we have reached number one.
Number one. Yeah.
It's the number one video. Number one video. Number one video. Number one video. Number one video.
Moose.
Who is the
Oh, this is live? Oh, this is really happening right now. That was so embarrassing.
What? You didn't know that you did the little shake, shake on it? Come on, so I got number one. Embarrassed. I did it with you.
I got moves, son. Moves. Real moves.
So what's that say about me? What's that say about you?
It says nothing.
It says that we're awesome.
You can't be judging.
Just like the number one video. Well, come on. Let's cheers. Cheers to number one for the month out of 40 videos. She boop, made it to the top 10.
Boop, boop.
And now is taking the crown.
Boop, boop.
The number one video.
Boop, boop, boop.
Shad Jones.
Boop, boop,
and
boop,
Eric
boop,
Rollins. Boop, 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 chill boop, 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 out.
What y'all say behind our back? Say right here. Make sure your throat's clear. Got no time for white tears. Chill out. Chill out. We cruising around the city doing nothing. My skin tone make you think I'm up to something. Fuck you and your assumptions. Chill out. chill out. We ain't no murderers. TV got you thinking that you heard of us. Erroneous bullshit. They feeding and you loving it. McDonald's shit. I switch quick to the road of veganness. Cleanse my mind, body, soul, now my spirit is connected to a high power. Your ego using your privilege like it's your final hour. I got the time to call it out. Your ignorance, it can't get smacked. Ask the homie, pour the talcum powder. We on that. When you choose, act like a brat. Living your perception over different skin tones, facts. Like the 1920s roaring and it's coming back with the kidnappings and killings. Yet you got the nerve to be up in your feelings when we cruising around the city doing nothing. My skin tone make you think I'm up to something. Fuck you and your assumptions. Chill out, chill out.
Yeah. For real, you need to chill out. Rolled around with your hand on your hip and your lip out. 13-year-old shot in the back, shit, what's that shit about? How many more lies gon' come out your big mouth? Trying to decipher just what you hate for. Fuck it gon' take for you to be straightforward. You taking lives, what should we take for it? Tell the government start taking your cake for it. If you see a cop that's a killer, you should go straight for him. Cause nowadays the judges don't make them pay for it. Should we call for the execution of every cop that killed an unarmed black citizen on the spot? Somebody quick, go run and tell the wise. Cause that's the type of shit that should be televised. This world's about balance, I'll show you through the talent. Food for thought you can taste if you got a decent palate. Pigs mad cause my pigment ain't the color of pigs. Claiming they clean, walking around like they the color of cigs. Even white people will tell you it ain't getting better. According to these stats, I should keep a cop killer when I'm
cruising around the city doing nothing. My skin tone make you think I'm up to something. Fuck you and your assumptions. Chill out, chill out. One way to work it out is we can talk about it. Next up, put your money where your fucking mouth is. And help these kids who think all we do is live it big, yet have no clue how we did, except for stereotypical type gigs that lead a pipeline to prison type bids. 13 doing 25 years, labeled a criminal so there ain't no tears. Justice system's still corrupt after all these years. Time to bend together, make them face their fears. What y'all say behind our backs, say right here. Make sure your throat's clear, got no time for white tears. As we cruising around the city doing nothing. My skin tone make you think I'm up to something. Fuck you and your assumptions. Chill out, chill out.
Welcome back to the Corner Video Show. That was our number one video for the month of March, baby. Shad Jones featuring Eric Rowland. Chill out. You know what it is. I want to give a shout out to all the artists who sent in music and got their music played and video played on tonight's countdown. At number 10, we had Superstar K. That's Overtime.
Right. That's right. And at number 9, we had Lady Capone.
Massacre. Number 8, Reckless Rhymicide, Enemy of the State.
And at number 7, we had TZ Hot Tracks with Big Steppa.
Shout out to Andrew B on that. We also had at number 6, my homegirl, your homegirl, the world's homegirl, Wheezy with Do You.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. And then we had my play cousin, your play cousin, everybody cousin, King Thunder, What You Heard About Me.
You know what it is. At number 4, Kaz Oliver, M.I.A.
And number 3, with Kat, with Hope Things.
One of my favorite videos. Number 2, The Third Power, with In The Kitchen. You know what it is.
And number 1.
Number 1.
That was Shad Jones, Eric Rollins.
Chill out.
I've had so much fun.
Me too. I'm so glad we're back to doing this, man.
Me too.
I need this in my life.
Absolutely.
Shout out to BurgerIM, Columbus, Ohio, 121 South High Street. Make sure you get down here and get yourself a meal. Make sure you down here for the next live showing of the Corner Video Show. Artists. Would you love to get your music played?
Oh, yeah.
You want your video played?
On
Would
air.
You like to be inside the next month's
inside
top 10 countdown?
Top 10.
Well, you can submit your music.
Submit
at SoulDopeEntertainment.
SoulDopeEntertainment.com. .com.
The sooner the better, baby. We just waiting on you. Hey.
Yes.
Miss Stevie.
Yo.
How they find you?
You can find me on all social media at Dear Miss Stevie and at www.dearmissstevie.com.
You know what it is. You can also find your boy at A-L-L-D-E-D, all platforms, Snapchat, Instagram, Tumblr, you know what I'm saying, YouTube, you know, I'm everywhere, you know what I'm saying?
Your boy. Shrimp,
yeah, oh, barbecue shrimp, fried shrimp, and chicken. Christian
no,
Rocker,
fried
you know what
chicken,
it is.
Onion rings, burgers. You can get all of that and more.
All your cardiac arrest can be found with me, baby.
At BurgerIM. Come holla at us. We'll be here for a little while longer. But thank you, thank you, thank you for all the artists that submitted a video. You're amazing.
Yes,
and
yes.
And thank you for tuning in.
You know, we got to give a shout out to the queen herself.
That's right.
Qamil, Soul Dope, right? You know what it is. Soul yes. Dope Entertainment. Be sure to follow Soul Dope Entertainment at Soul Dope Entertainment. Facebook, the video, the corner video show. I'm sorry. We live, baby. We live. You know what it is.
You
I hope everybody
it.
Had
it's
a
the
great
corner
time.
Video show. Check us out. Peace.
We in here, baby.
That's
peace.
Right.
Twit. 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 Twit.